take those measurements anyway in the machine program. So what's the point of knowing what it actually does?
Right. No try.